Hi, my name is Christine, and I am co-founder and CEO US of Sunday. So what is Sunday? Sunday is the fastest way to pay in the world. We have developed a solution where we put QR codes on restaurant tables, and we allow diners to pay in 10 seconds when it used to take them 15 minutes to pay. So the idea is we partner with restaurants all over the world. We are working right now in 5 countries. The US, Canada, France, the UK, and Spain. And we work with about 1,500 restaurants. And we help them make sure they're providing a great customer experience via QR codes. And so Sunday, as I mentioned earlier, allows you to pay on the table. You scan the QR code with your phone, and within 10 seconds, your bill comes up. You can put your credit card in there, you can pay with Apple Pay, you can pay with Google Pay, and you can split the bill, you can add a tip, and in 10 seconds, you're out of there. So we are disrupting the way the payment industry works. We're starting with hospitality, so restaurants first, then hotels, and the long-term vision, of course, is to change the way people pay in physical retail. So imagine what PayPal has done for e-commerce or what Venmo has done for peer-to-peer in North America. We are doing exactly that with an industry that has not changed in years and that's ready for a real disruption. So recruitment is the number one priority of our management team. We want to hire brilliant people. We want to hire people who are passionate about the hospitality industry. And we want to hire people who really want to make a difference in this space. And so ideally, we look for candidates who have startup or scale-up experience, who have great business sense, but also who've worked in restaurants or in hotels, and who love being in an industry that's all about serving people.